is amazing.
So like they're all so lined up and like. That's the winery.
Beautiful. That's our balcony. How pretty is that?
Some rabbits, local rabbits.
They do.
I seen monster.
So beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, this machine cleans.
That's the bowl? I mean, the sea monster. This is the winery. That's what I mean. Like the pool is right here, and then that's the winery, Barbaresco.
That's so beautiful.
Fresh air.
You don't find it in Hong Kong. We love tomatoes. Fresh garlic. I have a bag with me.
You do?
Uh-huh. Freaked out. There's wine. Berries, tomatoes. That's a zucchini.
Ciao.
Nocciole. They have a lot of these nuts. It's freaking cheap.
Hazelnuts. We can make our own Nutella.
Yeah, I think we should get them.
Look at this dude. Look at the dude.
Oh.
Fresh beans, huge.
Look at this.
Sign,
it says Barolo. That's pretty cool.
Are we allowed to drive?
I did not see the sign. So this is the entrance to the canteen. So canteen is quite modern.
What else can we show? Yeah, we are able to, since it's modern, it's not a historical canteen. So it stays in horizontal position with the fork. So it's still getting micro-oxidized, just little breathing. And it's a very important part of the aging, because the wine, after all the stress it had, maceration, fermentation, it gets rested, it takes a shape, and it's very important that it stays in the right place. It has to be dark, right humidity, very fresh, and that is the place where we keep it. Okay. We keep all the wines there. It's not hard to sell.
I think some of them actually came here recently.
Grazie.
Cheers.